Hello guys, it's
Kazen.
And you know what time it is?
Tutorial.
What time I got?
Today I'm going to show you how to make neon or saber like thumbnail. So first of all, add your clip and duplicate it.
Now click this pen icon or press G. And start masking like me. Don't do it roughly like me. Do it nice and clean. Guys, this video is the short to short remake of this guy's video. I will give his channel link in description.
Now duplicate the clip and add Saber. By the way, Saber is a plugin, you have to download it to use it. Now add the Saber to the masked clip. Now follow me. You can play around with the settings until you get what you desire. Now add black and white effect to the clip without the mask, the original one.
You're almost done. This part is optional. I am adding some particles. I really don't know how to make particles, so please don't copy me. You can download a PNG particle from Google AMD, then add to your clip. As you can see, my particles are trash. Now I'm going to show you how to export in image format. Choose the frame you want to export. Now click composition and click save frame as file. Now choose your format. I'm choosing JPEG format. Then click render and you're done. I know this tutorial was trash. I'm still a beginner in After Effects and this was my first tutorial with the AI voice. So bye bye. See you in the next video. Maybe.